One of the teams I'm looking at is actually Triumph coming in. So this is a squad that I've been watching for quite some time now, and I think they do have the talent and the kind of macro game to really try and make it into the top 10, push for that.